the party still continues. He's like, hey, chill. My girlfriend might be watching, bro. Relax. Take it easy. Stop acting crazy. So he's like, well, fine. Keep your girlfriend. I don't need you. You don't even work out. Oh, no. Damn. What happened, bro? Was it me? Hey, guys. This man is now single because of this show. What are you going to do? She left him.
Chit Show!
Welcome to the Chit Show, my friends.
All right, guys, we're here at
the neighbors. Look at him. How was the sandbar? What? This is the neighbors, guys. You guys are wild. The Chit Show in BlackPoint Marina, baby!
Welcome to the Chit
Show! Woo! Glad to see you guys had a good time, man. The neighbors! In the scarab, baby! Wow, that was wild. Let's see what they got, a little sentry over here. They no longer have the cursed. It was passed from the sentry to the Raballo, from the Raballo to the Crusher, which was Bayliner. Bayliner just got relieved by the Larson. So the Larson is the cursed boat right now, guys. I'm telling you, it can happen. It can happen to any of them. Will it go back to the sentry? I don't know. It's possible. Anything's possible over here at the boat ramp. He shut it off. And now he's panicking. And they lost it. They lost it. Oh no! Oh! They're not gonna get it. They're not gonna get it. He's gotta push it. He's gotta push the bow forward. They lost it. Completely. The reverse dock has been won by dock number 10. Oh yeah, great. Just call Fred. Tell him, hey, why don't you just go ahead and send him a message? Hey, I'm waiting for you to come. Eat me. Watch how fast he appears, guys. Hey, I don't know if somebody told you guys, but you guys are doing a beer pong right here at the boat ramp. All right, guys, one, two. Two, one back, go reverse, come on, three. Come on, we gotta go reverse. There it goes, four, five, tap the front bow again, five. All right, guys, when we get to 10, we all smash that like button, ready? just stay with me, six, we're at six, guys. Damn, we're gonna get killed over here. Oh, we missed 2, 7, 8. We got two more, guys. Two more for the win. A tap. 9. He reverses it. One more. Come on. Just one more. You just got to put in gear one time. There he goes. We're about to hit 10. Damn. At the very end, we lose it. Well, no, that wouldn't be considered. Guys, we didn't get to 10. You can't smash that like. Forget about it. Whatever it takes, my friends. Whatever it takes. I always say, guys, whatever it takes. In that case, it's, I don't know what's going on there. But, this is one of those scenarios where you're like, what the hell am I watching? How did I get here? I don't know. This was on your recommended feed. It wasn't on mine. I still have yet to be able to to recommend the Chit Show on my YouTube. So I don't know how you guys got here, guys, but you're here. Sorry. I mean, I had nothing to do with it. I'm just here filming stuff. You guys are the ones making a scene. Take it slow, 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 bro, slow, slow, bro. You're gonna be on the Chit Show, and you're gonna be looking at this, and he's gonna be like, "Man, this guy saw it coming, bro." I have to say it, guys. Wait for it. Just wait for it. I zoom in now, and I wait for it. Oh man, he's already coming in too hot, guys. Oh man. Slow down, bro. Slow down. Please, there's a child on board, bro. Oh, this is gonna be bad. I am so glad it ended that way. I really am. Wow. Did I just hype myself up or I put everybody like on a bad trip? All right, girl. I thought it was gonna be worse than that. Sorry. I mean, I'm not always right. Alfred Thomas doesn't strike right now. Damn it. I'm glad though. He's got a kid on board, bro. Stop playing around. Monster. A little bit further back, you're gonna be bloop bloop blueing. You're gonna be bloop bloop blueing. Bloop. Bloop 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 bloop. Oh, look, he has his foot on the brake. He's gonna start spinning out. That's a mistake and a half. I hope he has four-wheel drive. Oh, he's going real slow. He got lucky. Ooh, he got lucky. Probably four-wheel drive. Could get dicey there, guys, when you're that low.
Tengo que salir de aquí. Ya estoy matado. Oye, oye, tranquilo. Cógelo con take it easy, que es esto. Te voy a tirar ahí algo, una energía, para que choque o algo, no me joda. Ah, okay, okay. O en el toilet. En la cama. Ah!
All right.
No, no. Todavía tengo una tonga de video de digital. En una semana. Pero va a estar. Hay muchos buenos. ¿Viste el camioncito que se fue abajo al agua ayer? Un Jeep. No, y me mandaron un mensaje hoy por Instagram. Estaba corriendo, me mandaron el video que estaba corriendo en el Jeep. Ya lo arreglaron. Está falleteando un poco, pero lo arreglaron.
I'm telling them, guys, in Spanish, they're like, anything good on the show? And they're like, yeah, well, you should see the sunk Jeep. And they're like, oh, yeah, a sunk Jeep. And I go, yeah, the lady sent me a message on Instagram that, they got it running. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh no. Panic at the dock. Yeah, so they got it going. And it's running hard, right? It's rough. It's I didn't know rough, but I think about it. It's running.
When you're full throttle?
Topped up 29. That's the fuel. Get him on.
Yeah, but that's, bro, you could get anywhere at 29. Yeah. Runner, man, that's what she wants. You gotta run it. Run it. No, but for a long time.
It ran very good for a while, for about 15 minutes, and then whoa, all the way down.
He said it's bogging down on her. Listen, all these two strokes, what they want is they want to be run. No idea. She has no idea. She has no idea, guys. Oh, they just showed her. She's like, what the is that? What the? Is that a crocodile? Yes, it's an American crocodile, guys. She looks confused. She's like, wait, what? Oh no. Are we gonna get a torrential rain shower now? In a moment? I think we are, my friends. Let's see what we got, let's see what we got. That's nice. You guys remember this guy? The skipper of all skippers. The triumph that won in the biggest fight here at Black Point history. In the house! How was the water? Good?
Yeah, it got choppy with the storm.
But the storm passed already, right?
Yeah.
All right. All right, guys, this was the gentleman who skipped the line. Uh-oh. Are we going to puncture a tube over here? Right here on the coral? Psh! Actually, look, PVC is actually harder. It's more resistant to abrasion, but that's not what's going to make a PVC tube fail. What will make a PVC tube fail is the heat. The heat will make it fail. The seams, since they're heat welded in hot climates like today, I mean, it takes a while, but they start expanding and not expanding, and then it just fails. The seams open up and it becomes a huge problem. Roballo!
Hello.
Hey, when you saw the cursed Roballo video, what did you think?
When I saw the what?
The cursed Roballo video.
I didn't see that one.
Bro, you haven't seen the cursed Roballo?
No, is it this Roballo?
Not that one, but go to Chit Show and check out the cursed Roballo on YouTube. And then you're gonna thank me later. Say hello to my little Chit Show Live, guys. If you ever come to Black Point Marina and you type in on Google Maps, Chit Show Live, you'll find this area right here. And that's what we call Chit Show Live over here at Black Point. See that? How cool is that, huh? Man, looking fun. Is that fun? Yeah, that's fun. Where you been, Vaughn? Where you been? Huh? All right. Hey, look for Fred. He was around here a little while ago. That's the world's fastest man, guys. Vaughn, if you haven't seen that video, it's hilarious. Vaughn was actually up here one day. It was king tide. He was up there where this guy was. I was on the dock right here. The dock had so much water that it was all the way into the top up here. And I walked and Fred was around this area right here. Oh, long story short, dude, Fred did something wild. I definitely would tell you to look at that video. I'll try to put it at the end of this video, or just look up Oh, look, look, speaking of that. Wait, wait, what is that? Speaking of. Wait. Was that Wilma? I think it might have been Wilma. Yeah, it was Wilma. You see the ripples there? I thought it was Fred. But no, look, look, look who's in the center, guys. This is why we have to be careful. Look who's in the center. Right there, Wilma just came in, and she's got a little calf with her. She's got a baby manatee with her. Wilma the manatee is coming through. So yeah, he, I guess since I was walking on the dock, it spooked Fred, and Fred just did something wild. It scared me so far. I was wearing Crocs, and I literally came off my Crocs. That's how fast I ran. And he was behind this. He was behind this right here, and he started running. He was like, hell no, I'm out of here. So yeah, Von, he was working here for a minute, but I guess he went somewhere else. You think he works out? Oh!
Clase hierro. Wow.
That thing must be a monster in the water. Wow. Check out bro channel.
Yeah, check out my channel.
Check out your own channel and like this video. If you don't like this video, look, I'll tell you what. If you like the video, Jonathan's gonna give you $1,000.
There you go.
Boom!
Hey. Amazing videos you guys can go up and watch. We out, guys. We out.
Well, look, 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 there's a crocodile again, guys. Look, he's right there. Look at him. Okay, look. Look, you see him right there? Look at him. Look at him over there. Yeah, if you're over there, for sure they'll see him.
You see that thing in the water? By the white boat.
The neighbor doesn't mess up, bro. The neighbor does not mess up. You're on YouTube! Get off my lawn! The Chit Show in the house! Alright guys, well listen up, we're gonna end it here. Pura Vida was the last boat that I filmed. Labor Day Monday. Alfred Montaner. Making a scene, guys. Hey, don't forget to like and subscribe. Amazingness. That's what I do. Look at that beautiful flag, guys. I'm out of here.